So I'm Toby Pammant. I'm a third year materials engineering and chemistry student. I'm the general team leader of Monash Forge. Monash Forge is a student-run engineering team that has two sections, a foundry and a forging team. So foundry team take on recycling scrap aluminium, bronze, steel and all that, melting down into new products. Whereas the forging team takes recycled steel primarily and forges them into cool new products. Monash Forge founded late November last year. We only founded with about half a dozen to 10 people. We've now got 31 members though. We had a big mid-year recruitment. Monash Forge has three primary goals. We have education, where we strive to improve the education of our members, make them become better engineers, but also educate the public about things like the importance of sustainability and just general materials engineering. Sustainability is another big focus of ours. Everything that we do, we try and minimize waste. We try and source all of our material from scrapyards and offcuts from industry and all of that. We try and reduce the energy usage, so we're looking into new novel ways of heating up our metal. And then finally, performance is our last main primary goal. We aim to achieve maximum quality in all of our products.
Hi, I'm Victoria. I am studying a double degree of mechanical engineering and industrial design. I am currently the team manager of the advanced projects team on the forging section. The team's awesome. As a group of people, everyone's really friendly and everyone's interested in hot metal, basically. So it's heaps of fun to work with them and forge with them, and even the team in general and the work we're doing, it's so great to get hands-on with all the stuff we've been learning about in class. As a mechanical engineer, I can still apply my physics knowledge and my thermodynamics knowledge into what I'm working on, so that's really good. As for engineering at Monash, I'm really enjoying myself, and to be able to put a hands-on practical aspect to my learning, I think makes me understand what I'm learning in class just that bit better.
My name is Ash and I'm studying a double degree of engineering and science, and I'm part of the casting team at Monash Forge. Monash Forge gives you the hands-on skills that are highly valued in industry, and it gives you chances to make industry contacts and increase your communication and your organisation and your management skills.